Yo guys, so today it's a temporal sanctum crafting time. See, I have these, the right one, core of the mountain. I want to extract some dexterity, but sadly needs to go to the highest eternity cache, that it's over 80, that is endless actually, there is no limit. I've been super lucky to buy this chest as well. I have crafted it. It was with open prefix. And that's 32 dexterity. The only way to go more than 32 dexterity, that is actually 34 dexterity, is core of the mountain plus one extra dexterity. So this is what I'll try to do. But this one is my backup, because 8 dexterity on the top is 8 by 8 multiplied by 8, it's 64 more damage. I'll explain why. So on ballista you have this one, more damage per dexterity 8% and increased area per dexterity, and 32, so it's 32 area. And that's the cool thing. I am at this moment 193 dexterity, so I'll go over 200 dexterity. I can do it now, but I don't want to do it yet. So you're with D, you're passing through the levels like it's heaven and hell. That's the heaven. Press D, that's the hell. Some creatures. Sometimes they're changing the lair. My build is super powerful. I'll show you after. I'm on 2017 corruption, I think that I was. Ish. Not 100% sure, but I'm tough enough. So that's the one.
How is this possible? Only I should be able to command time here.
I have failed three chests yesterday. Three body armors. I don't know why I'm saying it chests. It's body armor. Three body armors yesterday, and I've spent like 50 million straight into the bin. Today the prices are much more expensive, so it's for two chests another 32 million total will cost me. Sometimes it's like that, buggy.
Ah.
nothing in there. Sometimes it's just bad. The first one wasn't so hard to find, but this one now it's really close. Try number one. Go to the other side and it's poison resistance. So failed again. Second key, go at the beginning again and do it again. So four chests failed. Come on, come on. Load it.
Such power. There is only one explanation. The epoch. Finally, I will have its power.
Hmm. Okay, so now just take this one. Second try, guys. Oops. And let's go. Absolute bullshit. Another to fail, so another like 30-40 millions into the bin. I'm going to use shred armor, fire penetration, fire damage. That's brilliant, by the way. Shred, stun, fire, fire, crit chance. This is absolute monstrous. That's brutal. And they can turn it around, so I'll keep it like that. Chance to slow, chance to bleed, crit chance and physical. Physical. Crit chance and bow attack speed, that's not bad at all. But I prefer multiplier. Physical penetration will be okay, but one more sold item. Come on. Show me that I've just sold something expensive. After these two fails, I want something beautiful. Oh, fucking hell, I've been training and you see my skin. It's absolutely burnt. Lifting lots of heavy weights. Yes. Hello? This morning I've been doing a really good gym session. You can see I have 11 stashes with sold items, 2 million only. So Okay, so now I want to use my other body armor. That's the one. How the fuck is calculating that? Yeah, this one. Really nice. Hey, I'm cut now on this. Welcome to my world. The world of a glass cannon. Okay, so anyway, let's do some corruption. That's what I like. Okay, so now let's try this really badass heavy area. Thank you. I'm not concentrated over the game, I'm just like messing with the people in general. I'm trying to understand which one is the best. Doesn't feels right with this chest. It's much more damage for sure. So my hits actually are so strong that I don't need to explode the ballista anymore. That's nice. What the fuck? Have you seen that? I'll check it on my stream. What the fuck was that? Fucking hell, blinking skeleton. Flicker strike or something. Jumped over me and exploded. And the thing is that when the skeleton jumped, I couldn't kill it. These exploding fucking skeletons. That's ridiculous. Oh, fucking hell, my hands are burning.
Drop
something. This super insane good. And I'll even craft it now, even if I die. Only 25, sadly. Yeah, that's good. Fucking hell, 12. Not so bad. Not a single proc. Not a single proc. But this is 50-60 million, I would say. I've sold one for 70 million yesterday. Not yesterday, this morning.
drop something. Might have to drop something.
Is that spare? Super butt. I'm super happy that I've killed that hard boss actually. This is really hard boss. I'm going to check what I've sold again. What I have sold.
Yes, hello?
Come on, something expensive? Not bad. Not expensive, but not cheap. So I'm nearly done for one more try for the chest. I don't see any point to use this one.
Ah.
It's a four. That catalyst is lots of millions. Really hard to obtain 3 on this one. I'm getting straight to the market, guys. That's super crazy. I did it was something like 12 million or something. This one was really rare. So Stygian.
Not happening.
Oh, it's a catalyst.
This armor is dumb.
Oh, proper catalyst doesn't add power. It multiplies it.
Bullshit. Probably is for free even. How much is the four? Yeah. So nearly.
Not happening.
I'll go to the toilet. Okay.
Not happening.
Thank you. Okay, how many?
Might have to drop something. Might have to drop something.
How many of those? How many? I hate this lake, honestly.
Might have to drop something.
I want to do some more. I hate this area, but I can feel my build much stronger.
Might have to drop
Okay, it's not too bad. Okay. Let me smack that dragon. Let's check how much is my damage. That's brutal. Absolutely brutal. I will need a little bit more. Love a little bit more. Oops. Oh, 89 by 178. We are getting in there. We are getting. Today it's a good day for farming this game. After my upgrades, I can see my massive difference in the damage. Ah! Come on. This is super ridiculous. That was so easy, nearly done. And something killed me that I couldn't even see what was going on.
Drop something.
Okay, 7. I'll continue on the left side. I don't know is it good or bad, but this is where I'll go. This cool.
Might have to drop something.
Ten is totally not bad. This is shit. I would love to say let's smack. A good 12. I don't mind. Mana and mana. I absolutely love that. Throw damage and dagger, dodge damage over time. Pff, these are some really nice chests. Why everything starts dropping before I quit the game? Oop, I'm crafting that. Shift and smoke bomb. Okay. Okay, okay. Ah! And dodge rating, it's for sure. Next health. Armor is not bad as well, but I prefer double dodge. Armor was better. Ta 65, 148. Really sad. That was a good area to do some real deal. And 16 corruption. At least I have the chance, the opportunity to pick up one of these two. A boss that I'll love more. Not bad, not bad. So let's check what's this one. My heart will explode. That was 2017 corruption boss fight. And it's beautiful. Do you know why? Because I'm 2060. Honestly, I feel like goosebumps and fucking my chemistry in my body, it's absolutely exploding. Madness. Madness. Okay guys, I'll make another stream called 2060 Corruption. Okay, so thanks for watching. Like, subscribe and share if you like it. It will help me a lot, especially subscribing and sharing. I want to go to professional level in streaming. I'm really green in that. I'm really good in gaming, in any type of games. I'm super, super hardcore. And I'm really good in almost every single game when I start playing it. At the beginning, I'm discovering the things by myself. I don't read any articles. I'm expressing the game like, you know, when you're walking or climbing a mountain to discover everything. You want to see this, you want to see that. And when I see that I'm struggling, then I'm reading and checking some guides, what the other people are thinking about, what the developers are saying about, is there any bugs or whatever. and then I'm progressing with that. So give me a